Rehearsal day one.
Rehearsal day one.
For the champions, this is like diamond winner.
Cut to us winning everything.
Take your eyes off of me so I can leave. I'm far too ashamed to do it with you watching me. This is never ending. We have been here before, but I can't stay this time. Don't love you anymore. Please stay where you are. Don't come any closer. Don't try to change my mind. I'm being cruel to be kind. I can't love.
Space between us, baby, we're already. Stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind. Shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. In the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in, and the tide's gonna turn, and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5.
What they call it, and Hands on my knees, they ain't never seen moves like these. Nice and clean, ain't one body but a talk on me. He simply said, "Lord, please forgive me." Oh, said I don't like begging, but I'm on my knees.
Yeah. Singing for your papa, ayy. Singing for the whole world, whether boy or girl, for your number one, man. K.O. and the beat, okay? I'm the human being. Go ahead, go and sing it down, talk to the beat, won't stop. No, wait.
When the wind was so cold that my body froze in bed, if I just listened to it right outside the window. There were days when the sun was so cruel that all the tears turned to dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up forever. And I banished every memory you and I had ever made. But if I touch you like this, and if you kiss me like that, it was so long ago, but it's all coming back to me.
It's all coming back, it's all coming back to me now.
There were moments of gold, and there were flashes of light.
All I can ever be to you is the darkness that we know, and this regret I got accustomed to. Once it was the ride when we were at our height, waiting for you in the hotel at night. I knew I had him at my match, but every moment we could snatch, I don't know why I got so attached. It's my responsibility. You don't own nothing to me but to walk away. I have no capacity. He walks away, the sun goes down. He takes the day, but I'm grown. had had. We could have never had it all. We had to hit a wall. So this is inevitable withdrawal. Even if I stop wanting you and perspective for shit's true, I'll be some next man's other woman. So I can't upgrade myself again. Should just be my own best friend. I put myself in the head with stupid man. He walks away. The sun goes down. Say no regrets and no most of no day. Cause as we kiss goodbye, the sun sets. So we are history. The shadow covers me. The sky above the blaze. Lonely lovers see. He walks away. The sun goes down.
It's me.
Polo.
Oh, snap.
How come every time you come around my London, London Bridge, wanna go down like
London, London, London?
Wanna go down like
London, London, London?
Be going down like.
When an option in the field, they kinda run out of options. She always complain like she not see me often, but often I be OT touring. Yeah, don't worry, I be out in the morning. Used to move like there's nothing to lose. Mix the off white with the blues. Golden rule like turn up the
girl. Money calling, money talking, trap phone going ring ring.
Let's go.
No masterpiece.
Hey.
10 bad babs and they after me.
Bad.
One bad bad look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice, ice, ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Two step. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Two step. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Good.
Yeah. Gee, you nick, you nick.
Damn, baby, all I need is a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Get it cracking in the club when you hear the shit. Drop it like it's hot, get the work in that back. Girl, shake that thing, yeah, work that thing. Let me see it go up and down.
Step up in the club, I'm like, who you with? See you need in the house, yeah, that's clear. Yeah, I'm young, but a nigga from the old school. On the dance floor, and doing old moves.
Latino.
Ey, Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Muchas novias. Hoy tengo a una, mañana a otra.
Pero ven acá, muchacho, ¿y para qué tú quieres tanta novia?
Me las voy a llevar a todas pa' un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirar un selfie, say cheese, ey. Que sonríen las que ya les metí en un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, Titi me preguntó.
If you don't know me, I'm Grace. I'm the show coordinator for the show. Thank you. So I just want to say a big thank you for coming, and we now are going to get on with the raffle. Jade is going to very nicely show off our gifts, and if you just want to come to the front, Jade will try and pass it to you. We also have our dancers backstage because they want to win, so ignore them if they have to come on. But our first prize, if Jade could get it out of the really attractive box, is, if you don't know Bath, our mascot is a duck. So there's some very attractive duck socks with a nice little box of chocolates. What the duck? Anna's going to pick out a strip because you obviously all bought them in strips. If we have a little drum roll, please. Number 251. Yeah. You want to come up? Yay, Phoebe. Round of applause. Okay, next gift is some two very nice bath sets. You want to have a lovely shower this evening. So we have another drum roll, please. Number 296. Oh, any dancers backstage? Okay, we're going to go again. Yeah, this happened yesterday. Number 138. It had to be Jade. Oh, yeah! Simon, if you'd like to come and collect Jade's gifts, please. Thank you, Simon. 138. Oh, yeah, give it to Robin. Thank you. Yeah. So, sorry, Simon, if you could just sit back down, please. Okay. Oh, yeah. Next gift is a very nice bottle of wine. We're upping the levels now with a nice box of chocolates. Next strip, please, Anna. Drum roll, thank you. Number 122. Oh, George. Yay, George! George, I can't see you, but please get up. George is taking his time. Okay. Oh, some lights. Thank you. Well done, George. Hope you enjoy that this evening. Okay, final gift. In my opinion, this is the best gift of the night. It's a very nice bottle of Prosecco with a Connie the Caterpillar from M&S. Thank you to Ellie Copeland for buying that this morning. Final big drum roll, please. Let's make it a good one. Number 218. Oh, well, this is just really sad. That's my brother! I promise this isn't rigged, but that is my brother, everyone. Yay, I can eat a Connie. He's not of age, so take the Connie.
Love you.
Wow. Amazing. Do you want to take this to my dad?
Yeah, sure.
No, don't drink it. Let's just watch him so he don't want to have to ID anyone. Thank you all for entering the raffle. The money will go back into Dancesoc next year for costumes and comps, but I hope you enjoy the rest of the show, and we're now going to get started with commercial.
Judas, 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 Gaga.
Ik schlief in Afstebie Claire, is wat mijn man bij mijn ster. Als ik mijn angst kan ik vragen, wie kan mij uitgenomen ver?
Love is objectified by what men say is right. Schade, schade, be mine, bullshit be mine. Blond, high heel feminist, and let me fall for this. Express your womankind, fight for your right.
When I'm on a mission, I rebuke my condition. If you're a strong female, you don't need permission.
Yeah.
and your bad romance. Roma, Roma, ma, ga, ga, ooh la la, want your bad romance. Your revenge, you and me could write a bad romance. Oh, I want your love and all your lovers' revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. Oh, caught in a bad romance.
Yeah. Bust down chain, that was 30 bins. Bust down wrist, that's my bust down 30 inch. Walk up in the club, popping shit like it was double mint. Looking for a 10, we only settle when it's settlements. Let them slide, yeah. That shit wasn't quiet, yeah. Now I'm a riot, yeah. I'm finna take it high, yeah. Okay, let them slide, yeah. That shit wasn't quiet, yeah. Tell them come outside, baby. We ain't tryna fight.
Yeah.
Easy or there's something only I know.
I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances, finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this Parmesan with my accountant lips. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy a Westy World with my base stuff. I know that it's good, won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty, won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down, we playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM phone. Eat up your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Tell them be humble.
Hold up.
Sit down.
Hold up.
Be humble.
Hold up.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Be humble.
Holla, holla.
Sit down.
Holla,
be humble.
Holla.
Sit down.
Holla, holla, holla.
What about
Left a good job
down in the city,
working for the man
every night and day.
And I never lost 1 minute of sleep,
and I was worrying about the way that things might have been. You know that
big wheel keep on turning, primary keep on burning.
We'll be right back.
squeezing and teasing, I'm sitting on him. All of my diamonds are dripping on him. I met him at the bar, it was 12 or something. I ordered two more wines, cause tonight I want him. And I'm out on the town with a simple mission. In my little black dress, and it's sitting. Just a heartbroken, high heel, 6 inch in the back of the nightclub, sipping champagne. I don't trust any of these I'm with in the back of the taxi, sniffing. Calls, drunk texts, drunk tears, drunk sex. I was looking for a man who was on the same page. Back to the intro, back to the bar, to the Bentley, to the hotel, to my own way.
She on a roll. She ride it like a carnival. I done did the impossible. Go, 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 go. So good she on a roll. She ride it like a carnival. I done did the impossible.
She ride like a carnival. Vittable, having flashbacks, she gon' eat me up like a carnival. It's the way I pop my that's not ready, I'm going barnacles. Moving the feel like they chasing, can't get arrested, I make them star mode. She want a private session, roll out from the S's when I'm on Mero. She tatted my name on her, yeah, you could bust it, but it's a borrow.
Ay, ay, bitch. New GT in the back, I got them curtains. Don't go pretending this ain't living, don't be nervous. Up in the sky when you are with me, talk dirty. Energy for all, yeah. Breaking your back when I'm smoking exotic. Can I let the fuck out you properly? We can be bad, we can be naughty. Get up on top of me, swallow me down. We can skate away to my other place. Get in the all cause I'm crazy. You'll get the world and more.
First time I drove it, yeah. The next time I own it, yeah.
I got one life to live. I wanna live in the city of dreams.
Girl, you never settle me. I like to get it poppin' with this. My business got me all choo-choos and violence. If you see me out in public, you don't know me, keep it silent. In the bedroom, might be screaming, but outside, I keep it quiet.
Keep it on low ski, I'm the lowest of the lowest. But as if you can keep it like nobody knows.
I'm the lowest of the lowest.
But see if you can keep it like nobody knows.
Oh my God, that be babe. Well, alright, tryna fight in the night. Come alive, ain't it sneak?
Sure.
I put a spell on you. Because you're mine. You better stop the things you do. I tell you, I ain't lying. You're running around, you know better, daddy. I can't stand it 'cause you put me down. Oh no, I put a spell on you. Because you're mine. Put a spell on you. Because you're mine. Because you're mine.
Chicks out here, but I know what you are, baby. Look at you, getting more than just a re-up. Baby, you got all the puppets with the strings up. Baking like a good one, but I call them like I see them. I know what you are, baby.
Womanizer, woman, womanizer, you're a womanizer.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
All my people in the crowd, grab a partner, take it down.
It's me against the music. It's just me and me. Yeah. Come on.
I wanna get in the zone. I wanna get in the zone.
That you've just watched. I want to say thank you to all for coming tonight and for your support, not just for tonight, but for the whole year. We've had a really busy but really successful year as a society. To sum up a few of the things we've done, we've had workshops with industry professionals. We've been to Bath Senior and Junior Gateway to volunteer and teach classes to people with a range of disabilities. We've had sellout shows at December. We've performed at some major university events such as Fight Night Varsity, SU Awards. We've attended 3 national dance competitions, bringing home a total of 20 trophies.
Woo! Hell yeah.
That made it our best competition season to date. And to top all that off, we attended the SU Awards on Thursday and won Best Society of the whole university. So yeah, everyone in the society has done such an amazing job. I'm so, so proud of all of you. But I couldn't have done it without my amazing girls on committee. So if you would like to come forward, please.
My hands are a bit sweaty.
You girls have worked so, so hard. I'm so, so proud of everything you've done, and I'm so grateful to have you next to me running this amazing society. Also, on a quick note, we are having a social tonight, which everyone is welcoming to come to, including mums and dads. But a final note from me, I want to thank Grace, our amazing show coordinator.
Love you.
You've done an amazing job today and yesterday. But yeah, I'm so, so grateful to Grace. You've done an amazing job, so thank you.
I'm going to try and say a few words, but my mouth is really dry, so please bear with me. I want to say first thing to my amazing cast, who have had the longest week of our lives. We seem to have signed ourselves up for about 6 different events the past week, but we got through it, so let's have a round of applause for everyone. My next big thank you is to backstage. We have Archie in the wing somewhere. Elle, I don't know if you're up there, I can't see you, but if I can, you're waving, hello. I want to say the biggest thank you. They've made sound, lighting, everything happen. They've been a pleasure to work with and have dealt with me probably asking for way too many requests this past week, but it's amazing, so a round of applause for them, please. Two big thank yous. Firstly, to Miss Ellie Copeland, because she has organised all these amazing costumes we are wearing this evening. So, round of applause for Ellie, please. Where's Katie? Oh, Katie's there. She edited the amazing video you saw at the beginning that's made me cry about 5 times this week as well. And she did the beautiful programme that hopefully you've all downloaded. So, big round of applause for Katie. My next thank you, if committee would like to duck a little bit, behind me are our amazing final years who are really, I'll start crying, and Ellie, sorry, who are unfortunately leaving us this year, so this was their last time, sorry Daisy, dancing on stage. Can we just have a massive big thank you and farewell to our final years? Finally, I just want to say thank you to everyone for having me as your show coordinator. It's been an absolute honour and pleasure to put this together, and I'm very proud of us. But thank you all for coming. I hopefully going to pass you on to Anya next December, so please all be here. I will be in the audience watching. Anya, I don't know where you are, but she's our future show coordinator. So thank you all for coming. Please get home safe, and hopefully Anya will see you all in December. Thank you.